another new song. The last song and this next song are both on my new record. This is one of the hardest songs I've ever had to write. Because I had to write it. I don't know, where the fuck are you going? But yeah, where the fuck are you going?
And
my days are still filled with this pain. With me stuck in the middle, without the right words to explain. But we all fall. She tried to love me, you tried so hard to save me, you just want to see me, just get through. So I try to love you the way I'm supposed to, but all that I've been through just gets in my way. But you tried to love me, but you tried to love me, well it seems that this life just keeps rolling along, like a freight train that's jumped from the track. And this weight I've been carrying a lifetime, still breaking my back. In my nights, my daytime still filled with this pain, and me stuck in the middle without the right words to explain. But we all fall. But you tried to love me, you tried so hard to save me, you just want to see me, just get through. All that I've been through still gets in my way. Would you try to love me? Will you try? Thank you.
child of love me. Oh, you child of love me.
J-C-A-T. That's a bold bullshit right there. But even during that shit, I was fucking making that shit up on a nightly basis. So, in front of 14,000 people in the Mississippi Coast Coliseum, I sat down, and if you go back, and if you watch the original video, not the video from the record, but the original video, you can see I'm sweating. I'm riding a bolt of lightning in front of a video camera and all those people. And this is what came out.
I'm on the outside, and I'm looking in. I can see through you, see your true colors, 'cause inside you're ugly. You're ugly like me. I can see through you, see to the freedom of you.
Alright, that's it. I got a pitch. So if you wait, I got one more song for you.